Hello. I was just doing Dark Souls 2. Now we're gonna do this. We're gonna I'm gonna just gonna do separate, but I'm gonna do these fucking last three. Alright, let's go. Hopefully these videos don't get bunked like the fucking episode 5 did. Nah, let me just skip this. I can't. This shit. Just this is just probably gonna get the fucking thing copyrighted. I mean, as long as the video doesn't take it down, I don't fucking care.
This will begin to make things right.
Jinro's been after this for a long time.
We got company.
Who gave you permission to remove that helmet?
I'm sorry, Captain.
Pew 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 pew.
Bruh. Alright, I've been fucking. I was on Twitter. Let's go. Got Paul Dameron. Fuck it, this is that too. Okay. A little bit of this, a little bit of that. Oh shit. Hello. I'm trying to get as fast as possible here. Nice, it did not disturb me. Now he's completely fucked it. Get away from me. Alright, let's go. Let's just go!
You take this, it's safer with you than it is with me.
Kylo, oh?
Skywalker. The resistance will not be intimidated by you.
What the fuck? Who is that?
It's in a BB unit.
Oh, it's Hux. Oh. Wait, who the fuck is this?
I leave that to you.
Why is he playing as a fucking Jedi or headass over here? Ah, yes, the blood from his comrade who died.
Huh? Where do you come from?
Oh, we got Rey Skywalker.
Tino, he must want you for parts.
Jesus. Skywalker.
But after that, you're on your own.
The truest Jedi of them all. The Rey Skywalker. Look at their amazing lightsaber. The fucking Rey Skywalker.
In the morning, you go.
You're welcome.
gave him a plus. What the fuck? I wonder how they'll handle Han's death.
Listen carefully. If you do exactly as I say, I can get you out of here.
What?
This is a rescue. I'm helping you escape.
Why are you helping me? Because it's the right thing to do.
Because
you need a pilot. I need a pilot.
Okay.
Can you fly a TIE fighter?
I could fly anything.
Good. We're heading to the hangar.
Troopers! Move in! They're trying to get away!
Yeah, bro. Why should I do any of this? Right, right, left, left. Right, right, left, left. What does this do?
Wait. This is a server room.
Is that bad?
We can disable the alarm system from here.
That's good.
Take that prisoner to the detention unit. Now move along.
How you gonna get me past the guards?
I'll figure it out.
You see that officer go through the door on the left? I guess that's our best chance of finding me some suitable attire.
Where do you think you're going?
Oh, I turned it on. Oh. I thought I was gonna turn it off. Okay, how is he blocking rifle shots? That makes no sense. Ah, there you go.
So it's smooth sailing from here, right?
Not quite, but at least they can't call for backup.
Bro, how is this guy immune to fucking blaster damage, bro? And now you're blocking. Bro? Annoying as hell, bro. Alright. How do we get through? Do I need your pass? What is this? Left, right, left, 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 right, left, left. What does that do? What the fuck is that?
Hey, stop that! Stop distracting us!
What the fuck is that?
Shut it down! Shut it down!
He's helping you escape!
Let's go.
We gotta get in that TIE fighter over there.
So how are we playing this?
I only planned as far as get to a TIE fighter.
Okay, we can do this. And live. I think.
I was gonna sprint there. So basically, I just started running.
Hey, what's your name?
FN2187.
FN, huh? Finn. I'm gonna call you Finn. That all right?
Finn. I like that. Once we disconnect these cables, we're out of here.
First, we're going back to Jakku. I left my droid down there.
No, no, no! We can't go back to Jakku!
That droid's got a map to lead straight to Luke Skywalker.
Skywalker?
Which did absolutely nothing for the fucking... Like, the map for him was literally for no fucking reason. Like, you could have just had not Luke in the story. And it still would have been dog shit. But you at least could have saved some time from the fucking first one. And the thing is that this first one is the only one I actually enjoyed watching.
That's not good.
Ugh. And Paul is dead. Get his jacket. Are they gonna show how it blows up? What is this guy doing?
Come on. Don't give up hope. He still might show up. Whoever it is you're waiting for.
Yeah, hope. Get this shit out of my screen. I won't care for any of this right now.
I'll take you to Nima, but there's something I need to take care of first.
Shut up, you child of clone Palpatine. None of that English made sense, but just go with it. Alright, let's go. Where to go?
You're gonna help me collect some scrap. Unkar Plutt's getting more and more selective about what he'll trade with. Well, it's either
oh,
that
I
or
need
or
to
I
pick
don't
this shit up.
I won't be much use to you then.
Damn! I need to pick scrap up. This is such a good game. Alright, BD, grapple up there. And then pick up that scrap.
Maybe if I assembled something, I could get to that scrap.
All right, BD. Fucking jump, thank you. Oh, you keep it. Oh, that's pretty cool.
Maybe if I built something, I could reach it.
I'm gonna build something. Let's go build something. What the fuck is this? This is a trampoline? Glide with her. No.
Looks like I might have the tools to build myself some help.
Break blaster, yes.
Let's head to Nima Outpost.
Yes, we have collected scrap. And now we shall go back. None of the cool sliding that they showed in the movie. None of that. Just run back. Yeah, they're just casually people here. Just like in the movie. No, why are you... Oh yeah, it's the fat dude, the fat merchant. that wanted to get the droid, but threw a tantrum because he couldn't.
Here to trade, are you?
Yeah, this guy.
These five pieces are worth one half portion.
Last week they were a half portion each.
What about the droid?
The droid's not for sale.
I'll pay for him.
60 Porsche. Oh, 60. I'm gonna, yeah, fuck the droid.
Water.
He's not earning any money for me right now.
Let's get out of here.
Orben, 100 portions and it's yours.
So Vonkov can't buy the droid, he's just gonna take it, eh? We'll see about that.
Oh, you guys. Oh, wait, okay. I don't know why. Man, this guy, what the fuck are you doing?
Back off! What do you think you're doing?
Helping you!
I didn't ask for your help.
Did we get him?
What? What is it?
Ow! Punches the shit out of him. Take him off.
This droid says you stole it.
It belonged to Poe Dameron. He was captured.
First order! Helped them escape, but our ship crashed!
So you're with the
Why
resistance?
Does he still have the armor on?
Obviously.
BB-8 says he's on a secret mission. He has to get back to your base.
Apparently he has a map that leads to
Luke and
Skywalker.
He's just, oh, what
and everyone's
the
after.
Luke Skywalker.
Yes.
Come on!
Oh yeah, there's that one girl that's niched. Or is that another movie? And I just...
We can't outrun them!
Why are we you running might. When we were supposed to go over here? Watch Why are we out. Running over there?
Well, so much for outrunning them!
It confuses their tracking.
Stay low. Got it. Great shooting.
Hey, keep setting me up and I'll keep blasting. Yeah, got him. This ship really moves.
Just
I muted myself for a bit there. I just got my plate of grub.
I'm sort of getting the hang of this.
This is a lot easier than the other missions from before.
I'm getting pretty good at this.
Where are the TIE fighters? Oh, there we are. Hi, game, just spawn them all in. Don't just make me kill a few at a time. Just bring them all in.
I can't believe there's a map to Luke Skywalker inside BB-8.
There is, now. Shut
yeah,
the fuck up.
The Resistance. I mean, we really need that map.
Then we best get away from the First Order. No one. I find the ships, but never left the planet.
You're amazing.
I did not.
You're gonna have to lose them.
Get ready.
Okay. What?
All right. Can we go?
We're gonna go inside that downed Star Destroyer, aren't we?
Why is there mango on my plane? I don't want mango.
We're gonna blow a hole in that engine with these cannons. We need something more heavy duty, like a proton torpedo or something. Wait a minute. These TIEs might be carrying the proton torpedoes we need. First Order TIE pilots are some of the best I've seen. We gotta watch out.
BB-8, you hanging in there?
My guy just cracking. Man, you got boom.
You're okay. He's with the Resistance.
Help me with this.
And the baby's like, no, no, he's not. The fuck?
I'm not with the Resistance, okay? I'm just trying to get away from the First Order. But you tell us where the base is, I'll get you there first. Deal?
So where's your base?
Go on, BB-8, tell her.
The Illenium system?
Yeah, that's the one. Get us there as fast as you can.
We're gonna make the jump to the Illenium system. Everyone strap in.
Wait. Where is the Illenium system? Oh, okay. I just need to open the map. All right, cool. All right, cool.
What do we do? There must be something.
Where'd you get this ship? Don't tell me a Rathstar's gotten loose. Oh, great. It's the Guavian security soldiers. Get below and stay there until I say so.
Han Solo, we want our money back now.
You think hunting Rathtars is cheap?
Kanja Club wants that investment back too. That BB unit, the First Order is looking for one just like it. And two fugitives.
If we close the blast doors in that corridor, we can trap both gangs.
I got a bad feeling about this.
It was a mistake!
Jude!
Did we just release another Raptor?
Three Raptors, four Raptors. What's the difference?
Freeze, Solo. That droid is coming with us.
Fucking Maze Runner.
Great timing.
Let's go. Now meet us there. We need to find a way back to the Falcon that preferably doesn't involve getting in. The doors are in auto lockdown till we get rid of this Raptor. Pretty sure I left anti-Raptor or something or other in one of those crates.
Oh, yeah. What do I look at?
A Raptor's hide is too thick for weapons like this. Guess it's time to see if my anti-Raptor once it actually works. We need this Raptor at the elevator shaft.
Bro, where is the Raptor? Whatever. Where the fuck is this weapon? I don't know where the weapon is. Do I just need to walk on this? I'm supposed to drag something there? And like, what the fuck is... What am I supposed to do? I honestly don't know. Oh, I just gotta do that? Oh, for fuck's sake. I forgot that the purple thing did that. Like, I haven't played this game in a bit.
Now we're getting somewhere.
Oh, now we go down here. Now. We got this.
That's what Hardy needs to get rid of that rock.
Perfect. Let's send it up on that conveyor fast.
We're headed to the Falcon. Find a way to meet us there.
But we don't know where we are.
That's the spirit.
Oh, I'm getting cold. I'll be up.
Been racking up a bounty for years now. With that current totem. Gang with them?
You're coming with us, Solo.
Guess they won't be getting their money back. Right, Chewie. Let's get this force field down.
faster.
Being unsure ever stopped us. Falcons just through there. That crane working. Well, it looks like it can only be powered up by a droid.
Thank you.
bet the girl could reach that lever. Where is she?
That thrust, we're going out of here at light speed. Hang on back there!
Inform the First Order that Han Solo has the droid they want, and it's aboard the Millennium Falcon.
If Skywalker returns, the new Jedi will rise.
By the grace of your training, I will not be seduced.
The weapon, it is ready. We shall destroy the government that supports the Resistance, the Republic.
Go, oversee preparation.
Fugitives, huh?
This droid has to get to the Resistance base as soon as possible.
He's carrying a map to Luke Skywalker.
Huh? Ooh.
You want my help? You're getting it. Gonna see an old friend. She'll get your droid.
Alright, phone call is over. Let's keep going. Let us go.
Oz is a bit of an acquired taste, so let me do the talking, and whatever you do, don't stare.
At what?
Any of it.
Han Solo!
They're just one of the creatures that we just captured in the background.
Hey, Oz!
Is that a yellow lantern back there?
I need you to get this droid to Leia.
No. You've been running from this fight for too long.
Please, we need your help.
Come on, BB-8.
She's like, no. Ray, you've been running.
You okay?
You've been running way too long.
Just gonna take a look around.
Let's go find Anakin's lightsaber.
I don't like sand.
I don't like sand, yeah? You don't fuck up, Anakin. Ben Kenobi is training. What was the point in that? Oh, we need to follow this. Oh. Oh, okay.
No!
Shut the fuck up, bro. Damn.
I am a Jedi.
Okay. Why do I have to do parkour with this? It's gonna be the same fucking puzzle. Yup. Bro. Alright, let's go pick up the lightsaber.
Saber was Luke's, and his father's before him, and now it calls to you.
I don't want any part of this.
I thought I was going to do all three parts today, but I'm not. I'm doing one.
It was the Republic. The first
I can't be bothered.
Where's Rey?
Where'd you get that?
Take it. Find your friend.
There you go.
Those beasts. They're here.
Rey! Rey! Where is she?
Let's keep moving.
To be honest, I would have preferred to Finn Skywalker over Rey Skywalker. Elden Ring fight. Yeah. Bro, there was no emotion behind that traitor. That traitor!
An enemy to that is being traitor is absolutely flat.
Finn.
Oh.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Shoot him with the blast, the ship cannon. Oh, for fuck's sake. Batter out. Oh yeah, she beats Kylo out here, I forgot.
The girl I've heard so much about. The map. You've seen it. Pull the division out. Forget the droid. We have what we need.
He took her. Did you see that? He took her. She's gone.
Yeah, I know. You've changed your hair.
Same jacket.
No, new jacket. I saw him. Leia, I saw her son. He was here.
We're heading back to the base on Dakar. We can catch up there.
If you're still interested in that stuff.
Shut the fuck up. Actually, just shut the fuck up.
BB-8!
Alright, let's go.
Poe? Poe Dameron? You're alive?
Buddy!
What happened to you?
I woke up, no ship, no you, no nothing. BB-8 says that you saved him?
A trading mission.
Speak with the general.
Just like Assassin's Creed.
Come on, BB-8.
Han Solo, it is I, C-3PO. You must not have recognized me.
I need to finish the Valhalla DLC. I've only played like the first one, and I don't think I finished it, or did I? No, I did. It was the Ireland DLC, but I think like two or three have come out since then.
General, I regret to inform you, but
I don't have enough space on Call Valhalla, but I won't stream that, but I'll play on my own time.
Can't believe I was so foolish to think I could find Luke and bring him home.
The scan data from Snap's reconnaissance flight confirms Finn's report. This was the Death Star. And this is Starkiller Base, the weapon that destroyed the Hosnian system.
Hmm?
hang on. This thing's 4K.
The First Order. They're charging the weapon again now. Our system is the next target.
Okay, how do we blow it up?
That base has to have some kind of thermal oscillator.
They have defensive shields that our ships cannot penetrate.
I can disable their shields. But I have to be there on the planet. We'll get you there.
Bro, man's got fucked, bro. Hey, yo, he didn't have the same energy as him. He didn't respond with the same energy and he got clapped. Okay, so no Leia and Han scene, like he just arrived and immediately to the meeting, alright, cool. That's dope, I guess. Oh, the game has been entertaining, like it hasn't been trash, it's been entertaining. But, I'd rather they literally like... made every single game, every single episode again as a standalone game. But because of this, it just isn't as good.
The flooding tunnel is over the other one. We'll get in that way. Let's find Ray.
Because everything just shortened.
You're my guest. I know you've seen the map, and now you'll give it to me.
That's Kylo Ren's voice? Oh, God.
Give me the map!
Never.
Give me the map!
The scavenger resisted you.
She is strong with the Force.
Then the resistance must be destroyed before they get to Skywalker. Prepare the weapon.
Like, what were they gonna do even if they did reach Skywalker? I mean, were they gonna just destroy the planet with him? Because if they just invaded the planet, then they would have got clapped. Actually, no, they wouldn't have, because fucking Luke cut himself off on the Force and he died from using the Force too much. He was like taking a fat dump. He was taking the biggest dump ever. He started to levitate, and his astral projection was in the other side of the universe. Oh, look at him! Look at him falling in love. Oh God! Oh God, no! Spare him.
The shields.
I have an idea about that.
Hey! Intruders!
Rebels have infiltrated the base. Eliminate the missile. Don't you have to come down there myself?
Alright, big deal. Now what?
Phasma won't be able to resist coming down and dealing with us ourselves.
Stop fucking building the barricades every single time. Fucking.
Simple as that, huh?
No, stop. No, stop.
Don't make Phasma have to come down!
Did you kill 30 of you?
I always take matters into my own hands.
Yes.
What was your job? Waste.
Sanitation.
Sanitation? Take cover!
Advance forward with the barricade.
Keep your heads down!
Oh no, I want the other one. I want these guys on me. These guys are cool. They suicide bomb, bro. What the fuck? Mic muted? No, it isn't. Alright, I just need to make sure, bro.
Oh shit.
Pathetic.
Alright.
I will deal with you.
Is there gonna be an Elden Ring fight? Probably, yep, it is. It all comes back down to Elden Ring.
Cowards!
At the end of the
stop
day.
Stop hiding. Your measly resistance will be over.
Oh, so I'm not supposed to fight her?
We're going to need that power core if there's any chance
that's
of us capturing Phasma.
Come out, wherever you are.
Come on. Sir? What is this gonna do?
She takes one step on this, and she'll be in for the shock of her life.
Oh, it's the cutscene? Like, I don't even have to fucking...
in charge, Phasma! Ah!
Get down here and let me show you how to deal with intruders.
What the fuck is she running off to? Oh, she went out the other side. Am I supposed to kill the last stormtrooper? But why can't you kill him by yourself now? Fucking kill him, you think?
The only way this plan is gonna work is if we use that power core.
Okay. Oh, what is up here?
1 minute she's just walking under this inconspicuous bridge, then blam!
Okay, and that's just not gonna kill her.
Let's get her to the system control room. We can shut down the shield from in there.
I won't make the same mistake twice.
Open the door, now!
Oh.
You want me to blast that bucket off your head? Lower the shields.
You're making a big mistake.
What do we do with her?
Is there a garbage chute? Trash compactor?
Yeah, there is.
Huh? Finn, what are you doing here?
Escape now. Hug later.
The fuck? Okay, what the fuck? What have they done to Phasma?
Their shields are down.
I just like Phasma because her armor.
Get the target dead center as many runs as we can get.
The shields are not down. Why are you shooting?
No damage.
Yeah, like, what the fuck? Oh, the bullets are there.
My friend's got a bag full of explosives.
Or,
let's use them.
If you're going to get inside, I need to find the junction box.
Huh. Girl knows her stuff.
Keep your hat on, I'm coming.
Alright, let's see how they handle the death here.
Let's make a move. We need to be ready at the door once Ray gets it open. Atta girl. Are you trying to blow us up? Hey, when I dropped them, we weren't sneaking into a first ordered base. And the Falcon was fine in the end. Come on, we got a job to do.
Who we are?
We could just dump the charge here. First order assistance. Ever the perfection. Come on, and find us a way across.
Alright, Chewie, can you please fucking help? Bro, what's my aim? What is my aim? I swear my aim in Battlefront 2 is a lot better than this. Oh, the bomb dropped, but that was up here. Oh, shit. Like, why can't I pick it up? Or was it this box that... No, the box is just fucking tainted. Alright, there you go.
Is that all of them? Let's get out of here.
I've been holding it for shit for like 20 minutes. After this chapter, I'm gonna go and do that. And I said I was gonna do 03 at the end of the Dark Souls, but I just can't be bothered today. I'll do it for the next 3 days. For the next 2 days. After doing the other two fucking four bosses that I'm gonna do. Ah, funny.
My son. Will you help me?
Yes.
Thank you.
Okay.
Hit the target hard. Give it everything you got.
How are they ruining these mini teams at one? One single game. How do we do it? And now we have to do this. Oh my god. Yeah, as long as we have hope.
Under fire! Look out!
This way.
Alright. Oh, another traitor, but that one didn't have any emotions here. Like Adam Savage. Or what was his name? I forgot. I just remember that his name is Adam.
That lightsaber. It belongs to me.
No, it doesn't.
Come and get it.
It all comes down to L.
No one will stand in my way. Not Han, not you.
Second time holding a lightsaber, and I'm fighting Kylo Ren. Steep learning curve.
Fight me! Let me put you out of your misery!
I'm still getting used to
that, fool.
So bear with me.
You don't deserve to wield that saber. Give it to me.
What? I clearly won that. What the fuck? Look at that slide, bro. He slide canceled.
He wants us to follow him.
It's probably a trap, but we can't let him get away.
Oh, you're already injured, bro?
I see his footprints. He went this way.
Hey, I forgot that she picked up the lightsaber in the fight. Bro. Oh. Well then. I mean, I won't complain about that.
Scavenger and a traitor. You two are pathetic.
So where are you?
This whole planet is falling apart.
We can't let him get away with
bro,
what he's
get
done.
Up. Like, bro, you like he was just thinking about his life. Like, what am I doing here?
You're a monster.
It's just us now. Han Solo can't save you.
Oh.
I dodged, thank you very much.
You won't win. You can't.
Watch me.
Why'd you turn around? Oh yeah, then she used the force. And somehow she wins, even though she barely just started using it. Give me that shit. And her staff just disappeared as well, magically. Cool.
He did not get up for the fight.
He was down for the count. I don't know. I don't know what this game is trying to do. Oh yeah, magically a TIE fighter drop here, and the wing is in a good position. Oh, who the fuck are you?
You sure
I actually got to kill that person.
We have to stop him.
A purge trooper came out. More! Give me more! That's what purge troopers sound like. I have no energy playing this game. I have absolutely zero. Okay, once I'm done with this game and I'm done with Arkham, which I'll start doing, as I said, after Dark Souls 2, every day for the next few weeks. After Dark Souls, I'll do also Arkham after 3 days to replace this, of course. And after Arkham, I'll finally get back to Sekiro. Because, you know, as I said, I just need to look at some gameplay and maybe... Let's when I get the hang of it, I'll also call it a great game, unlike I do now.
Everyone fire! Think what you could achieve with the proper training!
Yes, under your uncle. Not under Snow. Oh, fuck me. I press A. Get parried.
You need a teacher. I can show you the ways of the Force.
And then somehow she gets a good hit. Oh god. What the fuck was that? Okay, is my mic muted? No, it's good. I was like, bro. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Well, I wonder what's gotten into him.
Chewie's the best character. Alright, that's it, right? There's no more?
BB-8 says he has something
more
to show us.
Oh yeah, showing us the map. Wait, I can mount you? Let me mount you! Let me do it. Yeah!
R2-D2 may have some much-needed good news.
Show me.
Hey, all right, buddy, hold on. The map, it is complete.
Are they gonna show the scene?
I'll go.
The one
I'll
with...
take Chewie and the Falcon.
No, they didn't, because it was at the beginning of the movie. I'll go find Luke. when Luke just puts his hand over R2-D2. Oh yeah, she still has to travel there and then launch the lightsaber at him. I forgot. Get on the fucking thing.
R2, stay and watch the Falcon, okay?
All right, they actually did Luke well. Like that, he doesn't look like that, but he looks dope. There's the trophy, the Force Awakens. Alright, tomorrow we'll do this, and the day after do Rise of Skywalker. Alright, that's gonna be it for now. Peace! Hopefully the stream doesn't get boonked by YouTube. It shouldn't. There actually wasn't a lot of music. It still will get copyrighted for sure, but it is what it is. Well then, peace!